Ready to do the warm-up wicket? You ready? Oh, there it is. I'm not editing this video, by the way, wicket, so you're just making a fool of yourself. Oh, good stuff right there. That's your warm-up, guys. Just roll around on your rug. That's it. Then get into the whole entire workout. Oh, what a pro. Look at that tumbler. All right, focus. Anyway, what's up, MTV Cribs? How are you? Hi, Titans. Spin here again. Today is Cinco de Mayo. It's Tuesday. Happy birthday, Lacey. Also Taco Tuesday, kind of fun. But today I have Wednesday's warm-up and accessory and workout for you guys. Please excuse the mess. Kind of getting some shit together. Anyway, short and sweet today. Warm-up for today. Really, today you guys have an accessory warmer that is, you can use that actually as your warm-up, but for, I guess, a little extra work to get your body primed from sitting all day, because I guess most of us are, I would say start your day off or before you do your workout, do around like 2 to 5 minutes of some sort of like movement, either that be jogging, walking, take your dog for a walk, take your kids for a walk, take your spouse for a walk, don't really care. But, you know, get your body moving for about 2 to 5 minutes. Afterwards, I would say come back, maybe get into some lunges, and then we have a couple, what do we got? Oh, we have jumping lunges in the workout. So I guess we'll focus kind of on ankles, if that's cool. Other than that, you have an accessory warm-up today that's 3 rounds of 10 bird dogs, 10 dead bugs, kind of a tongue twister, and 10 pike toe touches. So like I said before, these are kind of like a warm-up already. It's just 3 rounds, 10, 10, 10, pretty easy. But like I said, get your day started. Go 2 to 5 minutes, go run around your town, go run around your, I don't know, neighborhood, something. Afterwards, I would get into like a Samson Spider-Man lunge or like the perfect stretch, and then maybe hop up and down, either do like some jumping jacks, or just maybe get, once you're in that lunge, focus on bringing your knee over your ankle to kind of warm up those ankles, if that makes sense. I'll show you what the perfect stretch looks like. Again, you stand up like this. Please excuse my horrible lighting. I don't really have curtains up now, but we're gonna get into a forward lunge. You can do a Samson Spider-Man, so you get Samson, arm above your head, come down into that Spider-Man lunge, come back into a hamstring stretch, side view. Look at that. See that? You see how flexible I am, like it? Look at that. From there, you can come up, and then you can, other way, twist towards the knee that is bent, reaching towards the ceiling, come back, further twist. And then as you are still in this lunge, I would try to bring your knee over your toes while having your foot remain fully planted on the ground, just so we can open up those ankles. Scoot back, so side view, what that will look like is foot firmly planted, pet the dog, and then bring, look at you in the way. Okay, oh, look at that, pet some reps, yeah. And then bringing that knee over our foot, here's my toes, so we are kind of over. Foot is firmly planted on the ground. You have no shame. Go over there. Yeah. Good. Anyway, and then bless you. And then get into your next lunge. So again, start off on that Samson lunge. Yep. Stretch. Spider-Man. Back into that hamstring. Come up. Twist towards the knee that is up. And then track your knee over your toe forward, open up those ankles. I'd say probably do 10 of these. Only saying 10 because everything else here is 10. Afterwards, if you still don't really feel warmed up and you're kind of like, your ankles are still kind of like crackly, maybe do like 10 perfect jumping jacks. Perfect. Don't be lazy. Anyway, after you get done doing maybe some lunges and running around, we can get right into the accessory warm-up, which is, like I said, 3 rounds, 10 bird dogs, 10 dead bugs, 10 pike toe touches. So to review what those movements are, a dead bug? Or, no, bird dogs first, sorry. I just said it, it didn't even sit in my brain. Bird dogs, so, we're on all fours, like so, right? Ooh, look at this silhouette, look at this lighting. Sweet, that's a shadow. Anyway, on all fours, like so. And we're gonna do, so opposite hand, opposite foot. So we're going to raise our right hand forward, our arm actually, and then kick our left leg back while remaining kind of in this tabletop formation with our body. And we're just simply going to kick. If you have a TV like I do, just kick your TV and kick your shit out of the way. To the base. It doesn't say alternating, but I would do 5 one side, 5 another. You could do 10 one side, 10 another. You get a plus one. But anyway, on your bird dog, it is opposite hand, opposite foot. So as the right hand goes out, left foot goes back. Left hand goes out, right foot goes back. After those 10, 10 dead bugs. So we're gonna flip on our back like a dead bug. This is more like a possum. But anyway, arms up free. Our knee, our legs are kind of like at this 90 degree angle right here. And then again, we're gonna play into that opposite cadence. So as our right arm goes back, the left leg, right? I can't figure this out. Yep, one, oh shit. Run that brew. This is like a blooper reel. Whole entire video. We're gonna here, right arm out, left leg goes out. Same thing, left arm, right leg. Only reason I'm dropping this is just so you can see. But the whole time we're doing this, we want to keep our core engaged so that it's nice and tight. If you feel yourself getting loose, just stop, re-engage your core, get into a nice position, and then continue. There's no time cap here, so, you know, take your time. Actually feel the stretch, make that mind-muscle connection. After the 10 dead bugs, we have 10 pike toe touches. Again, playing to that alternating theme. So we're gonna get into a nice high pike while we are on all fours. We're gonna go boop. It's a dance move. So left arm, right toe, right, left, there you go. Right arm, left toe. Just like that. Remaining in this high pike. 10 total, 5 on each side, or you can do 10 on each side, make it 20 total, up to you. So 3 rounds of that will be your warm up. See you in the next video for the workout. Wicked, do we forget anything? It's a seal of approval. Next one.